back at Mill Street for the first time in a while. It's been way too long. I've been trying to pick a day. I'm trying to pick a day like so many times when I have the time to come back here. So, I haven't done hiking in a while, so we're in Mill Street. Finally. So, rooster. So guys, if you haven't watched the previous video of Times Square from before, make sure to do so. It's worth it. Because I'm planning to go back there sometime again very soon. I just don't know when yet, but it will be this year, hopefully. Things have changed a little bit, I would assume. Chipmunk! Mushroom. But yeah, I did see coyote. I did see coyotes in Scituate and in Hanson. So this is Pembroke. And Pembroke's right next to Hanson. Coyotes are not to mess around with. Let me tell you. So yeah, I have filmed Bird Street. That was like last year, back in like November, December. One is with Caggy Boy, and the other one is with me by myself when there's snow on the ground. So both of those are on my channel. So if you guys see them, it'd be back down like late 2023 or so. So be sure to check those out. Alright, so I'm gonna cut this video, so I'll be right back. Alright, so I'm back here. Gotta do some stuff on my phone so it doesn't interfere with anything. So, every time when I come to Mill Street, I always chill here for like at least a few seconds. So, I'll be back. Alright, so we are back here. So, continuing walking through Mill Street. Originally it's called Tubbs Meadow, but I like to call it Mill Street. Oh, and trust me, I'm still gonna cover Eel River, that's in Plymouth. So make sure to stay tuned for that. I just don't know when I'll premiere for that. But I promise, it'll get done. Goes there again, yeah. There are three ponds. I said two the other time. The last time that I have, I think it was two, but it's three. Lily pads. Alright, so that shed. I want to go on a something here, so I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. Okay, so I am back here. It's a little bit of a ghost tube. I consider putting that on to the Roppy channel. If anyone is interested in looking at it, just it would be on a Roppy channel. It would not be on this channel. here. I do want to go back up to that hill for some reason. A steep hill. Thank you. mushrooms. They're here. That was unique. So I'll be back, guys. Don't go anywhere. So I'm back, guys. Yeah, there are bugs. Yeah, we go to the drain tunnel. I wonder if he goes inside. Didn't do it last time. I'm gonna do it this time. It's here or is this the next one? I have a feeling it's here. No, I think it's the next one. Next one down. There is. I swear it looks different from before. Actually water that I'm about to step on under it. And it looks doesn't look like it. Look at that. We'll be right back. coming back here. So this is a drain tunnel. And we'll find more evidence as we come along with that. So, finishing up the Mill Street trip. Finishing up the Mill Street tour that I'm taking you guys so far. If you guys like this video so far, make sure to give it a like and subscribe. So, be hella fun. But yeah. But most likely there'll be another video of Mill Street gonna be on this channel at some point with Kaggy Boy. So as Kaggy and I would do some filming, because I guess apparently this trail is haunted. Mill Street is haunted. But yeah. And there's that shed. Too bad I can't film any more of the ghost tube stuff, because I don't have the subscription for it currently. So. No, that's actually the bridge. That's right. I remember. Noisy bees. So yeah, that is all from Mill Street here. You guys like this video? If you guys enjoyed it, please make sure to hit the like button. And if you guys are new to this channel, make sure to subscribe, as there will be more videos of touring like this, whether it's trails, cities, towns, suburbs, whichever. There'll be a lot of filming that I have drawn down. Down the line there, as I got all these investigation places lined up. So that is it for today's video. This is AB Fury Examiner here, signing off, and I will see you on the next video. Be safe and enjoy the rest of your night.